Welcome to the Commander Z Show! Hello, YouTube followers. I am Zeke Neff.
And I'm Michael Barish.
And this is the Commander Z, a show. Today is Monday. We are back from the weekend.
Yep.
And it was an okay weekend.
Yeah. Yeah, I would say it was. Just rainy. Very rainy.
And Sydney and Sawyer came.
Very rainy stuff. My friends came over.
We had an awesome I went to an awesome picnic yesterday. I rode a four-wheeler. And we played cards and volleyball and octoball. And you guys might know it as Gaga Ball, but I call it octoball.
A lot of people call it Gaga Ball.
That's what people call it.
You retards out there. No, I'm just kidding. But anyways, so the summer has been okay.
Yeah. It has rained. For the past few days, it has rained more than it's rained all stinking summer long. We've got about 3 or 4 weeks left of summer vacation.
Mm-hmm.
And we're back to school, where this guy is coming to my school, West. Mm-hmm. So you listeners that go to West, watch out, because this guy's coming.
But anyways... So yeah, sadly the summer's almost gone. I don't see why I asked to leave so fast.
Ow.
But you know, new school year, new things are gonna happen at school. You know?
I will be going into 8th grade as well as this man right here. I will be in WTV, which is the TV for West Middle School.
Don't say where it's at.
Huh?
Don't say where it's at.
Okay. I won't say where it's at.
That's top secret.
Top
secret. You just told them the name. They can go on Google Apps.
No one's going to go on Google
Apps. They're
going
to bomb us. Anyways. He's going to be...
WTV. Every morning. Not every morning, but I'll be every once in a while, because you switch out groups.
Is it every day, though?
It's every day.
Because I was about to say that's very insufficient.
No, it's on every day.
Time.
There's the hosts, which is, I'm good at the hosts, because you don't have a script and you just make up everything. I'm good at that. And then there's what's going on, it's just what's going on in the school, like if we have field trips or like a fundraiser or something going on, it just says something about that, or like if the township's coming up, or the play's coming up.
Mm-hmm.
Then we go back to the hosts, we go to birthdays, and it announces every single birthday, every single person who goes to West whose birthday it is that day.
I can't wait, no, I'm sure. It sucks for the people that have summer.
They called me, like,
Zeke! What's his last name?
No, it was like...
Nerf, oh.
It was like Ezekiel. They're like...
That's the best birthday.
Blah, 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 and Ezekiel Neff.
As Ezekiel.
I'm like, what the crap?
They did that on TV once. One of my mom's friend's son's name was like... Gabriel something really hard to pronounce last name. And they totally messed it up on live air.
Gabriel, the blah.
But anyways, the Olympics are over, but we
have just started the Olympics.
Yeah, in our backyards. I know. You're thinking,
what the crap?
Aren't you both American? But no,
I am Mexican.
And I'm Australian. Can't you tell by my accent? Totally. But, I was born in Australia, but came to America.
Me as well, except with Mexico.
Yep.
So. do you want to introduce the different sports we have?
Sure. if you watched our past episodes, the sports episode, we got a couple of those in there.
We have Olympic ball tag.
And remember though, all this stuff is not, none of it's real. At all.
It's all made up by us.
All made up. Yeah. So we have Olympic ball tag, twami, mommy.
Gladiator ball is a big, bad one. We have
Gaki,
which is golf plus hockey plus my brain equals Gaki.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Very much so.
Sufficient name. Thanks for watching this video. We're going to get to
the World Prediction Statement Session. My bold prediction for today, Monday, the 11th. I think it's the 11th, or the
9th,
or the
13th. I wouldn't know.
It's either the 9th, 11th, or 13th, I think. Well, it is Monday, the first, no, this, I think it's the second Monday in August, right?
Yes.
My bold prediction statement.
School would have been started by now.
Is.
God, I can't remember.
Is.
School will blow up.
Yes.
It's mine.
Okay. Is
we're
gonna,
tomorrow.
We're gonna have every single person that goes to our school is gonna ride my bus.
It's gonna die.
It's gonna ride my bus.
Why? No, don't do that. Because sometimes they do come true. Do something that you want. That's not something we want at all.
Well.
No, that'd be terrible.
We get free gum every single day. We get a free pack every single day when we come into school. The whole year.
Sure, it's possible, yeah.
Because you're allowed to chew gum in school.
What?
But you can't blow bubbles. And you can't do it with your mouth open. But you can go like.
Still help you focus. And you can't wear hats. Can you wear hats? Oh, well, you can chew gum, but you can wear hats. You might have a gun in there.
You can wear hats on hat day.
Oh. Why would they even give you a hat day if you can't wear it any other day? We gotta make these kids wait. It's gotta be special.
I always wear my fedora. Actually, last time I wore my sombrero. No, I wore my fedora. And then for the Olympics, we had a hat day. We have school Olympics. You guys know what I'm talking about. We had sombrero for that. And you already said your bold prediction, so we are done with the bold predictions. I will see you in cyberspace. I'm gonna go.